asterisk on that your property, Luton is a servicing company, they're servicing your loan. Mm-hmm. So that on that date, if you don't go to the courthouse, that will be sold. It depends also, sometimes you can get, if it doesn't mean that it will sell that day in the courthouse, because if they don't get what they need, the value that they need, then they take the property back. So it's not sold to the highest bidder.
If they take from
no.
my home?
That is not, they take the, that means they own the property, not you.
Okay, but then we won't be like kicked out of our home or anything like
Chris, why don't you answer a couple questions with respect to that in the time frame, in a situation like this, and maybe an option.
Technically speaking, I mean, you can live in the house until a sheriff knocks on your door.
And how long could that possibly?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let me real quick here before you go meet with the counselor. Ladies and gentlemen, before you go meet with the counselor, because we're running out of time, I want to give you a quick history on what's going on, because I don't really think all of you grasp the gravity of what's really going on. Economic-wise, this is huge. And the only reason to why this is happening at this point in time is because in 2001, 9/11 occurred. Okay? You have a major economic tragedy that affected our economy. All right? When you have something like that, they lower the prime, you get everybody boosting into the economy. Whether it be credit, homes, anything, buying cars, whatever it may be. Okay? The bubble bursted, ladies and gentlemen, and it bursted a year ago. Okay? And the sad part about it is you have people such as ourselves who purchased homes with our eyes and not our pockets. And we were not educated in that factor. Okay? And that's the truth. We can blame the lenders all we want. We can blame ourselves all we want. But in our reality, we did what we did. Okay? So, in a foreclosure, in this process, it could, and especially in this time, it can take a very long time. 6 months, then you're in NOD. Just 6 months. So 6 months before you receive your NOD. 90 days after that, a trustee sale. So that's 9 months. How many of you live next to somebody who's in foreclosure or has foreclosed their house or has a bank-owned property? How long has that property been bank-owned?
A while.
A long time. A long time. So technically speaking, ma'am, until you receive that knock on the door.
But be prepared.
But be prepared. That's what we're here for, is we're here to prepare you. I'm not going to tell you to stay in your house until the sheriff knocks on your door. That's ridiculous, you know? But I'm also not going to tell you to not make the payment on your home. Okay? But unless you know the reasons to the events that occurred to the situation to that you're in right now, you'll never really know the truth behind it. But the reasons why we have nonprofit organizations that are HUD-approved, such as Mabuhay, is because we have the ability to fight.
Thank you.